Ah, jeez. This is giving me the creeps. These have life bars. That means they could come to life. So I'm gonna fucking beat the shit out of them. Not having none of that. One's getting the drop on my ass. Fuck that shit. This one's ears are fucking red. Oh, now I'm freezing? Oh, shit. What the hell? There he is.
You're great. Finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
It's fucking Arnold. Wow, it teleported me somewhere else. How many ice-based puns will there be? Will it be like Batman and Robin and win the world record or what? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I see a plasmid there, but I don't want to grab it until maybe I kill some of these guys. That's not a plasmid, that's a fucking trash can. I'm an idiot. Oh, something blinking in here, though. He's doing a handstand. Sorry, no capoeira in here. All you get is a nice clean death from my wrench. How many hits this guy takes? Would you fucking die already? And then he blows up. Oh shit. Inadvertently melted the ground under his feet. I didn't mean to do that. So there's something in here, but I can't tell what it is. It looks, oh, it's a crossbow. Crossbow, grenade, and it looks like an auto hack tool, possibly. An empty grenade box, because they're always empty. Right in the balls. Here we go. Ball shots.
What did you say to me?
That was the guy. Haha. He was faking out. I guess I gotta kill him. Alright. Let's see. What should I use against this asshole? I've got an napalm gun, don't I? Oh, what the fuck? That too much. He's almost dead. He's still on fire. He's still on fire. He's almost dead. Check that. He is dead.
That was crazy. Take a photo of him and place it in the quantum. I'm being fooled like an expectant mama.
Ooh. Leave your foals out in the cold with frozen field.
Yes. No. Put the
pick less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench.
See what we've got here.
Eh, I'm gonna leave these. Don't care about that. So that wasn't bad at all. I beat him really easily. All I needed to do was use the napalm. Now I'm wondering. Is it, oh, look! It just melted inadvertently too. I was right, it was an auto hack tool. Here's a health station. I got nothing out of it? That's bullshit. That's a fucking rip. There's gotta be some stuff here that I want. Let's see if there's anything visible within this ice that I want to burn. There. There's got to be some secret or something like this. Why wouldn't I want to go in there? I What's in here? What the shit? Here come more. God damn it. That's bullshit. Think they won't see me here? Hey, good. Of course, now the enemies are coming too. Oh, God. Jesus Christ, his crotch is in my face. Look at this. Really didn't need fucking testicular connection with my mouth. It was unfucking necessary. Anything on the ceiling maybe I could get if I melt? The alarm's finally chilling out. Jesus. Where's the big daddy? Does he have a little sister with him? No, he's solo. I'm not fucking with a solo big daddy. No reason to do that. Sounds like someone else is fucking with him, though. Oh my god, maximum. Ugh. I'll use an auto hack. Incendiary bolt. Damn. Fuck that. Games of chance, it said. All kinds of shit going on. I just ignore it all. Sounds like the big daddy's fighting the fucking turret thing. Light went on. Now this is just a setup. Just a obvious setup.
How much is the doggy in my pants?
What? What's happening? I'm not even kidding, this is a total setup. I know these guys are gonna come alive, that's why I can't kill them. God damn it, alright, well, let me kill him. This is the Ryan Club beer ale. Are you part of the in guys? The Ryan Club? Shut the fuck up. Oh, shit. Bad music. Put on some Jay-Z. And still not using that switch yet.